Y'all hear them hawks? Y'all hear them hawks? Yeah? You hear them, big boy? Yeah? You did such a good job. You got all you girls you could under the safeties. Yeah, you sure did. You're a good boy. You're a good boy, big pretty. You're a very good boy. You are. You're a super good boy. You did a real good job. You did a real good job. It's okay. Yeah. You guys do such an awesome job all the time. And baby's just tearing out the garden for me. Tearing it out. She almost got her a bug. She just barely missed it. Aw, those are good girls. Those are such good girls. Yeah. Such good girls. Oh, shit. Hell's bells. Pearl. 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 Hey, Pearl. Get up out of there. Pearl. Get. You know you're not supposed to be in my potted plants. You know that. What is wrong with you? Boss lady, get down. Get down. Get down. Get down. You just want some attention. You just want somebody to touch you. Aw. Aw. Well, what a boss lady that is. Good Lord, she's got herself a hole dug over there. He's such a sweet boy. There's the other sweet boy over there. I got a couple more of these that are ready to pick. I can't believe these plants are still supporting these loofahs. That's just crazy. And look, there's two big ones over there that are off. This plant right here is still feeding that, and those things are getting huge. Hey, Red. Hi, my handsome, handsome boy. Oh, Red, you're such a good boy. You are. You are the sweetest and bestest Rhode Island Red ever. You really are. Yes, you are, Mr. Red. He's even got red feet. Isn't that crazy? He's got red all the way down his legs and into his feet. See, these loofahs just went crazy. I'd never had any luck planting them before. I'm going to snip this one probably today or tomorrow. Them girls don't ever get along, but they're always together. It's so crazy. Hey, sweet. What you doing, love? What you doing? Oh, she's such a pretty girl. I'm not going to mess with you. Go on where you want to. I ain't going to bother you. Snooty. Them little Orpingtons are just a little snooty. They sure are pretty, though. They're all pretty chickens. Even them barred rocks are pretty. They're just tearing the hell out of everything. Loving it. Loving it. Loving it. Oh. That's a big one. Holy shit, that was a big one. Where did he go? That was a big freaking hawk. Like, most of the hawks around here are about half the size they used to be. God dang, that was a big one. He looked like a freaking buzzard with a hawk tail. You can tell buzzards real easy. That's not even the big one right there. Oh, that might be him. Ooh, there he goes. That was him. No, that's a smaller one. There's five, six, maybe even seven of them just flew over here. I heard about five different hawks screaming, so I came out here, grabbed the BB gun for deterring them. you can't even put a BB anywhere near through their feathers. I just whiz them by them anyway, just so they know to get. Shoots upright pretty good, but the sensor doesn't seem to keep up with the. It's doing all right. It's hard to tell what to focus on. Focus on my head. Yeah. All right, y'all. I was just testing this camera out in this format. Showing off them beautiful chickens. Son of a bitch. Well, you got some balls, little dude. I hate it when them teenagers is around. Oh, they are so aggravating. You better be on guard. That was a good boy, Red. Good boy. Him saw it before anybody did. Big Pretty couldn't have seen that from where he was at unless he turned his head. He would have, though. I know Big Pretty chases Red around sometimes, but he doesn't. He just never once tried to hurt him. Hey, no. Get down. Him, get down. Hey, you know I'm telling you to get down. Get down. Come on. Come on, big guy. It's all right. That's literally the most aggressive thing he's ever done around me. He usually would just sit still and squat down for me. You're a good boy. It's okay. You did good. You did good. You got down like I wanted you to. And you are in my potted plant. Get out of my pot plants. Get out of there. Get out of there. Y'all know better than that. Y'all really do. I want to put them up because these hawks is going crazy and there's too many of them around. And as soon as I go in the house to do something or go in the shop to do something, he's going to sit right up there and jump down on one of my chickens. And then that's not going to work out well for that hawk. Because if he's on the ground in my yard with my ammo in his mouth. Yeah. And them teenagers, they just ain't got any manners, any rules. By the time they're adults and they grow up, they don't act like that anymore. And they know to stay away from here. These just want to push the envelope all the time. These babies is tearing it up, getting some bugs and some veggies. Get out of... Hey, Vanna, I know you know what you're doing. Get down. Get down. Go on. Get down. Get down there with Red. Go on. He's such a good boy. I bet if he ever saw me hurt one of his chickens, he'd come unglued. Because he watches hard. Circumstances like that, he watches hard. He's never made an aggressive move with me, ever.
Oh, yeah?
Here, buddy.
Here you go.
Anytime I go to feed or anything like that, that I feed my boys, I always throw it where they're at. And they always tell the girls to come eat and stuff like that. But I always let them know I love them. Yeah. I always give them treats. They're eating them seeds. I hate those dang plants. There's so many of them, but they love the seeds. I love the plant itself. I can't stand the seeds it makes. They poke into you and cause all kinds of craziness. All right, y'all. I'm going to go in and let y'all alone. You keep your eyes out, Red, for them hawks, okay? You be such a good boy. Much love, y'all. You have a fantastic day. Grow what you love, and you will love what grows. Absolutely.